New crib and never home. I learned to make it home. Even if you don't know, it's go. I smile and shake a hand. It's always the same dance. I move like a rain man. They've been fighting, can't change him. They've been trying, can't change.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC flyweight division matchup. All right, here he is, the decorated kickboxer, back for more here tonight, and he's so comfortable in the striking realm. It's almost like he started kickboxing before he ever was reading or writing.
Oh, it's unbelievable to see someone that's so comfortable under so much duress.
I know.
When you're in kickboxing range, you are in the fire. There is no safety. You're right in range to be getting knocked out, but he does not fear that. He loves it. He loves the combat. He loves the engagement. But what you have to understand is he's not engaging his opponents on their terms. He's doing it on his terms. Whether or not he wants to be in close with the big punches or he wants to be at range landing kicks, he's just constantly putting damage on you. Top, bottom, up, low, it does not matter. This guy is a dominant striker, one of the best kickboxers the UFC has ever seen.
And in terms of the punching technique and the jab, as good as anyone in this division. Well, pretty much every time out in the UFC, DC, this man has put on a striking clinic, and that is his methodology coming in here tonight. He'll try to keep the fight on.
And that's why we tune in, right? That's why we tune in. We tune in to see guys that are dynamic. We tune in for the speed. We tune in for the knowledge of the striking game, the ability to set traps, the ability to find the jab, the ability to find the right hand, the right kick, the left kick, the knees, the elbows. He truly uses every weapon that he has in his arsenal to try and finish his opponent. You make one mistake, night's over. You cannot make mistakes against a guy that has the striking acumen of this guy right here.
And the jab is not as underutilized a weapon as it was in MMA, say, 5 or 7 years ago, but he's got as good a jab as anyone in the business, and that is where all of his striking flows off of. We'll see how it goes for him in this matchup tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC flyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a kickboxer holding a professional record of 22 wins, 12 losses. He stands 5'3" tall, weighing in at 125 pounds. Fighting out of Albuquerque, New Mexico, USA, he is an Ultimate Fighter season winner, John the Magician Dotson. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5'2" tall, weighing in at 116 pounds. Fighting out of Seoul, South Korea, Pretty Boy. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon is Eve Ludwig.
The veteran Eve Levine draws the assignment here.
You ready?
All right, so two truly elite strikers here. We sat down with them on Thursday and asked them, any thoughts of taking this fight to the ground? They want to strike.
They want to strike. That's what got them to the show. That is the path that they are normally on, and tonight they get someone that allows them to fight in their comfort zone. They don't have to worry about defending takedowns. All they have to worry about is who can rely on their knowledge of the striking to carry them to victory.
Nice punch there by Dotson. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the counter. Look at him chopping the wood. Chop the wood with those leg kicks.
Good series of strikes by him there.
Great job of mixing it up, staying active, keeping busy, doing great work.
Oh, and he gets tagged. Nice combination there, and might not be a bad idea for the opposition to just tweak that head off the center line.
He was landing once before. Now he's throwing everything in combination, and they're all landing. Look at him working at trying to shut the liver down.
Oh, big knee to the body, man alive. Uppercut lands now. Oh! Like it did stun him a little bit.
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight.
Oh, caught him there with the head kick.
He has a commitment to kick it tonight, and it shows. What a tricky head kick.
And he landed the right hand there. Dodson's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling.
Yeah, he's mixing it all up.
Oh, nice check on the leg kick offering there.
Oh, nice. Nice. Big punch lands over the top. How's he going to follow this one up?
Just out of range with the big right hand. Oh, and he lands a knee to the body now, DC. Talk to us about that strike.
They suck so bad, especially when you're going forward. You walk full speed into a knee to the body, it could end a night. Liver kick, if you take those kicks, it's going to shut your body off. Nice kick.
Huge strike lands there. Somehow, his opponent stayed upright.
I mean, he's still on his feet, but he's not up by much. He ate that kick. He took that whole kick, yep.
Man, he's timing his shots nicely. It's like Tom Brady out there. He hasn't missed the target.
I mean, you insist on bringing in Tom Brady. Stop him. John, stop him.
The takedown is there.
Double change.
In a very close round, a takedown like that might be the difference.
All right, so a big round for him there, maybe even a 10-8. There was a big knockdown in there courtesy of the kick. DC, talk us through it.
He found his spot. I mean, he knew that there was a weakness. He found the spot. He recognized an opportunity to go and chase down that head kick. He threw it, it landed, and he almost got the finish.
This is a huge result and a huge win for that fighter here tonight. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 12 seconds of round number two, declaring the winner by knockout, Vinti Bull.
All right, so there he is, the man of the hour. What a massive knockout for him to get this win in style tonight.
He did everything he needed to do to find the knockout. Now celebrate with his family and friends as they earn this spectacular victory.
See you from the underground.